Let me tell you, grandchild, 15 years ago, Grandma Grady Thompson, old and in a home in Northern Kentucky, shitty room at best, went there every Tuesday. Drunk, I must confess, doon doo 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 doo. Sometime after Easter, stopped to say hello. Grandma seemed quite troubled, tears and how they flowed. I noticed she had bruises on her lower arms. Others were much darker. Someone caused her harm. Do 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 do. Asked her what had happened, afraid to say a word. Son, she said, forget it, it really doesn't hurt. Decided I would stay there, bedroom closet bound. Second night I felt it, someone was around. Dun 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 dun. Suddenly I heard it, a devil creeping in. She quietly approached Mom. All shit happened then. I shot 3 bullets in her, then cut her ear to ear. That's why I'm in prison, a death row with no fear. Dun 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 dun. Murder made me happy, murder made me smile. Sounds of holy justice, screams you heard for miles. Missing all the fingers, where nobody knows. Living here in prison on death row. Murder made me happy, murder made me smile. Sounds of holy justice, screams you heard for miles. Missing all the fingers, where nobody knows. Living here in prison on death row. Living here in prison on death row.